Welcome to ProMaster. In this video we will learn how to read the pipe drawing correctly. Then we will bend the wire in the pipe drawing according to the rule we learned. Every pipe drawing has such a sketch, this indicates the directions. There are six directions here. N means north. S means south. E means east. W means west. Up means up. Down means down directions. By studying these directions, we can easily read the pipe isometry. The person reading the pipe drawing should imagine himself standing at the intersection of these directions, facing north. This pipe isometric consists of three spools. This is the first spool. This is the second spool. This is the third spool. We will start reading the pipe isometric from this point because the direction of the arrow on the pipe drawing is in this direction. The pipe travel starts from this point to the east direction. Then the pipe travels to the down. Then pipe travels to the east again. After this point, the pipe travels to the south. At this point, there is a vertical angle of 45 degrees. Therefore, the pipe travels to the down. Then it travels south at an angle of 45 degrees. Then we pipe travels continue to the south direction. From here pipe turn to the east direction. And the correct reading of the pipe drawing is completed. Let's quickly repeat what we learned in the drawing. The pipe starts from this point and travels to the east direction. Turns to down from here. Turns from here again to the east direction. And after this point travels to the south direction. At this point pipe travels down and then at a 45 degree angle continued to the south. From here the pipe travels to the south. And after this point the pipe turns to the east direction. The reading of the pipe isometrics is finished. There is a note here that the size of the pipe is 3 inches. Now let's bend the wire of this pipe drawing. This is our wire, the sketch showing these directions. This is the pipe isometric. With the help of this sketch, let's bend the wire of the pipe drawing. Since the pipeline is traveling to the east direction, we hold the wire in the east direction. From here we are bending the wire to down. Then we are bending the wire again to the east direction. Then we bending wire to the south direction. In this point we bending wire to the down then to the south under 45 degree angle. Then continue to the south direction. At last we bending wire to the east direction again. The small model of the pipeline made of wire is ready. Is finished here. If you like our video, please write your thoughts in the comments section below. This channel new created, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.